D-League action in Los Angeles. The Defenders hosting the Utah Jazz at Staples Center. You know, sometimes your best punch comes from your starters. Luke Neville had 15 first-half points for Utah, but only 16 for the game. LA's Frank Robinson scored 18 in the first half, but only six more after that. Sometimes your top guns come off the bench. Joe Crawford scored 24 to lead all scorers. He got the D's back into the game. But former defender Gabe Pruitt pushed the Jazz to victory. He scored 18 of his 21 points in the fourth quarter, and Utah won it 118-110. The Jazz now leads the season series 3-0, with all three wins coming on the road.